All right, welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to Command & Conquer General Zero Hour. I'm your host, Flame Yuri, and tonight we are having the final of the tournament, that $100 tournament, and we have our finalists, Sides versus Logica. They're gonna play in the best of 11 games, which we're gonna be very excited to see, and that's gonna be really good games. So, yep, the players are ready to start, so let them host. So, yes, Sides have been winning every game. He didn't lose even any single game. And Logica did a very good job reaching the finals. So, let's see how this is going to go in the finals between these two players. Let me join these. Okay, Firestorm has made a game. So, the rules says we're going to play the first, three games, it seems. The first three games going to match is going to be played in Final Crusade fixed version. And after that, the next four games are going to be in Sand Serpent, also fixed variant. Okay, seems players are ready. Okay, let me get everything in here. Let me write these. Okay, for the matchup, it's up to players, I guess, to select which army they want. So yeah, you gotta choose and select whatever things they want. And for the cash, I think, let's see how many cash we got. For the first player, the winner will get 23. And second player gonna get $60, and the third one gonna get $30. Yeah, this is gonna be a very big matchup between these two players. Logic has been super aggressive lately, and Size knows with his big plays, he's one of the experts who plays a lot. Let's do test. Oops. Okay, they are gonna go and play. So it seems like gonna go for the random for both players. So good luck of fun. And we have our first matchup to these two players. Okay. We're having at the top side of the map Firestorm as the Demolition General. A yellow Demolition General. And his opponent in the bottom right hand side, we're having Size as this 12th generalist. So both are GLA players. Gonna be very interesting to see. And as you know, in the fixed version of this map, we got like more paths that you can go and attack your opponent. So let's see for Size. He started with the supply, then a barracks, sending his worker to the top side to get the supply. And for Logic, he's going to supply it, as it seems. Yes, and a forward barracks. Size is sending his worker at the bottom left in here, maybe building some tunnels there. And okay, Logic building a tunnel in the middle here. Ooh, sneaker workers from Logic. I don't think Sai's gonna see this one unless no, I don't think he's gonna see this one. So here's gonna be worker from Sai's. Gonna go to that that oil maybe for Logicum. Let's see what Logic is gonna do. I'm sending a terrorist actually. And for Size, nothing is out yet from his barracks. Okay, he's gonna go for a rebel, so he's gonna capture the oil derricks. Oh, look at that terrorist coming out. I don't think they're gonna be close to doing any damage here. So over our first vehicle, you can say, unit, we have technical just went out here, and it's gonna go that very well. Another technical coming out from the bottom side. Oh, they're gonna be big kills. Oh, he was able. No, he was not able to do any damage. Nice defense from Size, was able to destroy these two technicals. Oh, nice from Logica actually, destroying that tunnel. What the heck was that? Did the worker just force the RPGs to go out for some reason? I don't know. Anyway, so Size now gonna go for the oil capture as he got his rebel out of standing there. And for Logica, he's building a tunnel into the top side. So Logic got his attraction tractor. Nice reaction from Side, just evacuating just in time, and he just went out. So yep, Logic couldn't do that much damage that he wanted to do. And so Side, you need to be careful, he's gonna lose one of his technicals, and he lost one. Very nice done by Firestorm here. I keep saying Firestorm. Oh, it's okay. Oh, if I was able to put that in. Okay, so now Size gonna, what you call that, bunker this area. Gonna be very good for him. Oh, the toxin tracker now is out. I was able. Oh, that was so close to stop that trouble. But here comes the attack from Logica, I see. Logica really wanted to go in here to garrison these buildings, but he was not able to. Size is paying attention and is stopping Logica from doing that. So Size got both oils now. Logica is still out of the. Not. It's gonna be four quads, and he's finally gonna get that garrison, I hope. Oh no, he's gonna be focused fire on the RPGs. He's losing some units. That RPG strike good. Yes, he was able to get in there, but at what cost? He lost all of his units, and now that garrison. Let's see if that's gonna be helpful. He size lost one unit, two units. So wow, that was actually good from Logica. He lost some units, but he was able to take down that throne in there. That was kind of worth it, to be honest. Oh, look at that from Firestorm here. He's now gonna destroy that oil, so he's saying, Size, you will not get that oil. Oh, that was so close to deny that scrap. Now we have this technical, gonna go and killing these RPGs. Oh, the quad just standing and doing nothing. Oh, a big group of quads from Size coming here. Logica does not have that big army. He need to go and repair these units immediately. And that tunnel is still alive. Great job. You see at the back. No. Oh, here's come the palace from Size as he got just the extra money from the oils. Oh, that oil is so close to be destroyed. Yes, please go. Do it. Just do it. Yes. This has been destroyed, and Logica now is gonna go and capture his own oil derricks. Oh, nice from Size. He's gonna capture this oil derrick. And of course, here he has now his tunnel, two tunnels, so he can do some sneak attack. But the great thing about Logic, he destroyed this tunnel, so they kind of both equal in two oils. Well, they will be equal until Logica capture this one. So, more tunnels come out in the base of Logic. Logic got some pretty good tunnels in his secondary supply, so he can protect his supply. Oh, and he's coming to attack. Is that gonna be good? Nice control of the quads in here, not losing any single one. I see. So Size wants to get some vision in here. That was pretty good. What? That bunker is still alive? And the quad, I think it is stuck at the edge of the map. Oh, that quad kind of 600. Logica about 3,000. Whoa, that's a big cash. I think he's saving for the black market. And we're having one technical going for the top side. That one heck of sneaky technicals. Is he demolition? Yes, he is demolition. So he is going for the oil derrick. Yep, and he was able to go there, and bam, that oil derrick has been destroyed. Nice move from Firestorm. And Size, look at that, you got three tunnels there, just camping there to help defend this. And he just left that poor little terrorist there alone. So for Logic, now he's starting his black market, and he got about 1,000. For Size, he's going for buggies with an upgrade. This is very good, so he can kite the or attack the units from very far away. Oh, that technical! Super technical, but has been destroyed with the rocket of the Scorpion, just chasing it down, and has been destroyed. Now Size is gonna send his tractor here just to clear out this building and maybe go for an attack. Oh, a big group of units come out from this side. Nice evacuation from Logica, so he will not be able to lose his units. There's like four RPGs inside of that building. So oh, here's come this debug is now gonna destroy these units from very far away. Let's see what Logica is gonna do about that. He does not have that many units. Oh, the Scorpion gonna do some damage. Really? Oh, gonna take one? Yes, gonna take one. That one heck of the damage. I think he got his dungeon upgrade. Yes, he did. So we have a technical coming from the back of the side. Oh, will he be able to go there? He's going for the tunnel, actually. I thought he is going for the what's called that? Oh, Derek, no, but he did not. Logic need to be careful. He's gonna lose some units here because Size get more units and buggies as well. So demo bike is gonna be the choice of Logica. Oh, that's so close to destroy that one buggy. Buggy just retreated. So okay, I was lucky. So Logica now staying in two black market and is building his third one. And Size got one, two. Okay, two the same. So they are going for three. Oh, these rockets! Oh, Dennis actually took lots of damage from the rockets in there. And Logica changed to the buggies as well. That's a good thing, actually. Oh, Dennis are very close there. Size is picking up units there. Very nice from him. The buggies are doing a very good job. Oh, he's coming. The engagement, the Scorpion. I do so much damage with the rocket, but this Scorpion just going back. Not launching the rocket. Please do it. Okay, one rocket is... But yeah, that was not a big damage, to be honest. Oh, more and more buggies coming out from Size. These need to be careful. Well, they just stopped just in time. So Size was able to clear up the tunnels from the bottom side and the middle side, you can say. And Logic is trying to get as many units as Size have, but he need another armed unit to do so. So nope, no armed units yet. He got about 1,000. Size got about 5,000. What the heck is that? He got lots of money. Look at that, lots of buggies everywhere. So yep, Size want to clear all of these tunnels before he go for his final attack. Two buggies is not gonna be enough. Nice control of the buggies there. Just destroying the quads and get back. Very nice done by Size. Look at that. Ooh. Even Logica has got some moves in there. Yeah, Scorpion will not be enough to deal up with the buggies. Yes, he's come the second arm dealers. I think he realized, okay. Oh, the German kill just killed that worker just in time. I think he need to plant some bombs in the buggies and then destroy them. Come on, do it. Do it. Look at that. Come on, do it. No, no. Where are you going? Please. Nope, he's not gonna do it. Oh, the RPGs. Ooh, that was not close. So Side now gonna go for another black market. So it's the fourth one. And he's gonna go for the command center for the, I think, the cash bounty and other general stars. Yeah, this tunnel is weak. So it's gonna be... Oh, the evacuation was not in time. He lost all of his units. And he's come to GG. Game number one will be going to Mr. Size. What a nice play and nice control.
You have been defeated.
So let's save that. Game one just in case. So Size won the first matchup here. So 1-0. Yes, they're going to play in best of 11. So this is going to be... lots of games. I see three times. Okay.
Yep.
Three times. All right. So Size in here. He done a very good job. Okay, they seem gonna go random again. So good luck, have fun. And here we go, game number two between these two players in the finals of the one. Okay, yes, they're gonna be now in the Sand Serpent for the next four games. In the fixed edition or map. Okay, we got some people talking in the chat. Yeah, it seems like Firestorm was so nervous. All right, so good luck, have fun. Game number four. Gonna start now. We have at the bottom side of the map, Firestorm at the Demolition General. And he's just got one win. And at the top left side, we're having Size at the Air Force General. He got two wins so far. And he did a very good job in the third game. So Size is going to start with the power and the barracks. And Logic is going to go for the barracks first, sending some workers in the map or early tunnels, I think. So he can supply from Sai's. Let's see if Sai's gonna go for the oil derricks or he's gonna just go for this supply. Which I think is very hard to get this supply as a USA in this map. So the better option is to go for the oils. But logically he's going for the terrorist as he's come the first one. So he's a demolition. Alright. Workers all over the place, one in the middle, one at the top, one or two actually at the bottom. So I think logical is going to go for the supply in here at the bottom. And we have a Chinook. I think that there is a ranger, or there are some rangers to stop logical from building tunnels. Do we become the first ranger? Oh, some missile defense as well. Okay, this is good. So this worker actually was able to survive, but the tunnel will definitely go down. Very nice move from size. Oh, okay, it's trying to run away, but it will destroy it. So now I think logical want to delay size as much as possible. Well, not really. So Logic gonna switch to the oil capture. He got his rebel with the upgrade is ready. And Logic of Firestorm really wants to build this tunnel. And Sai is saying, nope, you are not gonna build this one. I'm gonna deny it. The worker is taking so much damage. And yep, he's gonna be killed. Let's see, for Sai, he's going for two barracks. Oh, this is very good. Well, interesting to see. So now he's going, he's getting his oil, then he can get wire factory. Airfield production or building, you can say. So this oil deck is free to be taken. Logic is gonna go for the two oils in here. Where is the ship? Oh, he wanna drop the units out. Nice evacuation. He's gonna go for the other one. Yep, he will. Oh, the Chinook has been destroyed with all the two units. I think there are two units inside of that. The two RPGs. So there have been two oils have been captured from Firestorm. Oh, Sai's got this reinforcement pad as well. And let's see, here's come the war factory, and we already have a technical from Firestorm just coming there, an empty one, which will not be able to do anything. But he's gonna... okay, killing one new unit. I would expect to do more than that. Okay, get some units, but the laser lock now will be able to take down all of these quad cannon. Nice little lock from size there. Was able to stop all of these quads, and now it's down to these four RPGs. And he lost one hand for no such reason. Flashbang as well from size. Yep, why not? Since he got the money, he can go for it. Gonna be a very good way to destroy or to kill the infantry, the RPGs. So let's see what Firestorm gonna do now. He's gonna board more tunnels. Get one forward tunnel there. And yep, he's gonna go for the oil derrick. The laser lock gonna take that one though. What? Nope. It will not. It was so close. Why is it not able to do so? Oh, flashbang there. It's coming to clear out the buildings. Very good move from size. He's gonna take that RPG down. Yep, he was able to do so. These two RPGs need to just go inside of that tunnel. You're having a technical, an empty technical again. Come on, get some terrorists or something. An empty technical will not be able to do that much damage. So now Logic got this oil as well. But you know, he need to, like, get more units. Size is doing a pretty good job in getting more and more units. Nice destroying that fire base and the dozer. So this is gonna make this area open for Firestorm to attack. And this keeping Size on only one supply, one oil. And oh, sneaky dozer. So yeah, he could build some supply there. Logica, yep, he's getting his units. He got another oil derricks, so in total four oil derricks and a supply as well. Oh man, he really need to get some. Oh, the RPGs. Oh, was so close, that Humvee. Nice little lock. He needs maybe some flashbangs to, just to deal up with these RPGs. Ah, nice little rock from size. He's gonna get all of these quads. Quads are splitting from the RPGs. He didn't need to get to the RPGs. Quads with Humvees. Humvees will win. Well, it's an empty Humvee. Taking down that barracks is a good idea. Now he's come to the ranger with the flashbang. That's actually pretty good. So Firestorm was able to do some damage, some harassment, taking that garrison down, but he's not doing any damage since the ranger was on a flashbang. Oh, he's gonna have sending one technical. Ooh, I think he's going for the supply. He should go for the supply, because now he knows he got all the... What? He's not gonna go? Maybe he got some RPGs, not terrorists. Oh, or he's going for the oil? I hope so. Yep, he's gonna go for the oils. Three are enough as a demolition, and he got that down. So size is on one supply only. And Logica did a very good job. Oh, deduction tractor, nice evacuation. A little luck. We'll be able to deal with this. Nice move from side. He was paying attention. From Logica, now he's getting his palace. More tunnels. And a technical, yes. Oh, this technical is gonna go for the supply, I believe. Size got only 100. What? Yes, he's going for this one. Go for it. Yes. So Side has cancelled some, I think, RPGs and Humvees, so he can rebuild his supply as it's cost 2,000. So here comes the supply, kind of in the middle between these two supplies, which is funny. Is that an empty one? It's not an empty one. Oh, the RPGs. Gonna get the dozer? Yep, they will. But yeah, I see still. I think, yeah, he got 1,000 there. So he's gonna rebuild one more dozer. Yeah, he needs that dozer. Then he can build this one. Duction track with two technicals. This is very good. So he's gonna... He'll be able to kill the infantry. He kept the dozer from size. Size is desperately wants more money, but he's gonna just go for an attack. He just had enough. He's going for an attack. And as for Logica, he got some units, some quads, some RPGs. That Humvee took lots of damage, and the quad just moving forward. They got it to defend. Yeah, they just want to push these Humvees. One tunnel is down. This supply, okay. Size has canceled the supply and built the supply in his main base. And as for Logica, denying this barracks from producing any more units. Five Humvees are pretty good as a UC generals. And as you can see, we have attack from the left side in here. Are those empty Humvees? Empty? Yes, they are empty. Oh, here's come the real one. The real big technical. What? Come on, go for this one. Come on. Yep, he is gonna go for this one. So he destroyed both the supply and the barracks. And we have a... Spectre gunship gonna go for the Amdiras and the palace. Yes, gonna be so close. Yep, he was able to get it. So two buildings cost 5,000. Been destroyed for Logica. Very nice done by size. But Logica got almost all of the oils, four oils and three supplies, or two supplies. So he can rebuild that. Yeah, yep, he rebuilt that and he got 3,000. Ooh, sneaky TNT from Firestorm. Oh, lots of fire. Oh, lots of quad. Look at that. One half is down. Oh, that was very scary. Besides, and more technicals coming out from the bottom, right, left side. And he's come to the GGG from size. Wow, what a play from Logica. Game number four is going to Logica. Epic play. Very nice from Logica there. So he ties things up. It's a 2-2-2. I really like how he like sending technicals, then sending the real one, just trying to confuse his opponent. To which one is the right one to destroy? Big play, big play. Okay, game four. Oops. Here we go. So we got one game in sand. We need three more to go. And here we go, game number five. Oh, Sai has got a big luck with the Air Force General. So we have Sai at the bottom right of the map at the Air Force General. I think he wants to do or show us how to play Air Force. And we have at the top left side of the map, we have Logica as the Nuke General. This might be hard, but I think it's doable. Let's see Logica how he's gonna play this one. And as well for Sai. So Sai is gonna start with a forward barracks after, of course, the power plant. Always start with power plant. I never skip the power plant. Then a supply there. And for Logica, he's going to go for the supply. At his main base, we have a spy zone here. And a forward war factory from Logica. And Sai, yeah, he knows. I think he knows what's going on. So he's able to fire base just in case. And he's going for the oil derricks. This is I'm not really sure what he's going for. So he wants to get the oils. And he get one Humvee. Okay. Logic is not gonna play very aggressive, so that gonna work for size. So both players gonna go for the oil first, get that extra money. Then they will make the stronger army. You can say it like this. So here come the first Humvee from size. Yeah, I think he will be able to stop this troop crawler without any problem. Yes, I think Logic just noticed. He cannot go there. And that dozer is. Whoa! Just gonna go all across the map just to kill this one red guard. So Sai is risking his dozer's life just to kill this one red guard. So we're having two Humvees at the bottom. We have a Gatling tank and a troop crawler. So Sai's got two oils now. And Logic none at this moment. Some RPGs now is coming. Oh, Gatling tanks, you can call them. Yep. That's pretty good actually, capturing these or garrison these buildings, actually good. Battle Master here. Well, come on, do something. This dozer could be destroyed from Logica. Oh, yep. So the dozer is down. Could do some damage to the Humvees? Yes, he will. Oh, three RPGs, one Humvee should be down. Oh, the split fire. Not good for the units. Yeah, good. So now two Humvees in the base of Firestorm. Firestorm has no units. Where's the last? Oh, the last dozer. Sai is going for it. Sai is going for it. Oh, the last dozer. Yes, he's gonna go for it. There's no way he should sacrifice his Humvees. Oh, the dozer is stuck. Oh, the RPGs are actually attacking the bunker. What? Come on, save that dozer. Gatling attack for the bottom side, doing some damage to the ambulance. But was not enough. What? Come on, save the dozer, please. Here comes the evacuation. The dozer. Oh, come on. The dozer is down. Logica has no dozers. He got the money. What? He was not able to get that one? Alright, so Size did a pretty good job. So now he got his four Humvees. I'm not sure how Firestorm gonna stop this one. Really? Really, it's really hard. Some RPGs with the flashbangs and the snipers in the late game. Oof, it's really hard to stop. I mean, for the China to win. Strategy center now is being started from size. this dozer deserve a, what you call that, badge? Firestorm now starting to get more and more army. He has, he got only 3 buildings to produce units, 2 barracks and 1 war factory. And I think with that city center, the carbon bomb just go there and destroy this war factory, and our logic will be down to only infantry. Well, which I don't see you rangers from size. I think size is waiting for the
got my missile launcher right here.
What you call that? The Colonel Burton? I think. So carbon bomb will be going. I'm pretty sure. I think he got 1 star. Maybe? If he did some damage. More and more fire bases. Flashbang upgrade has been purchased, you can say. Firestorm is just gonna go now. Oh, the flashbang gonna just kill these infantries. Ooh, the splash damage of the flashbang is real. Yep, look at the, all of these infantry just dying. Nice little look. The Gatling should have actually attacked the other missile defender. But the 500 is in this side. He needed more and more attack hunters. Infantries are not enough to win this fight. He really needed that dozer to build the overlords and other units. ECMs, Gatlings, MiGs maybe. GG, Gamer 5 is going for size. Nice play from size, hunting these 2 dozers. And the
Warfactor
has been destroyed with the carbon bomb. GG. So Gamer number 5, we're going to Mr. Size. With 3-2. Yeah, it's a best of 11. Ooh, that's lots of games. Well, it's lost again for the finals, so they really want the best to win. So we have played 3 games on Final Crusade, and now need to play 4 games on Sand Serpent. So 2 games left on Sand Serpent. Alright. Yeah, it's a 2-3-2 size. Alright, so Firestorm need 1 second, maybe get a break. Okay, seems like we have a small break. So we got a 5 games. We are, let's see how many. So for 5 games we have spent I think more than an hour. Whoa, 2 hours actually. Okay, so Firestorm is ready. Size, I think he's not. Okay, we are good to go. Game number, what again? Game number 6. We are having at the top left side of the map, Mr. Firestorm and the USA General. And at the bottom side of the map, we are having Big Size as the tank general. So tank versus USA, pretty much nice matchup to see. So Sai is going forward there. Might see a supply here, then our factory. Might be not. For logic, again, I go for the barracks and a supply. Seems like no supply from Sai. Maybe a forward. Oh, here comes the supply. I spoke too soon. So logic is gonna go for two barracks. Okay, we've got the upgrades and harass at the same time. And as for Sai, he's going a barracks from the front and our factory in the back. Ooh, here comes the drop. Nice. There's a look there. Gonna get one. Oh, so close. Hiding this one unit behind the, what you call that, a supply pile. There's gonna be a go down. Nice from logic. Just snapping this one. Oh, maybe get the other one. No, this one will be killed. The red guards were able to kill that one RPG. So we got some RPGs now garrisoning the middle with a nice vision. So yeah, one truck has been destroyed. Logic now can go and get his all directs. They get his war factory as well. Ooh, so Sai's will be going for the same. I'm gonna garrison the middle as well, and let's see who's gonna win. So we have those at the bottom side corner from Firestorm, and they have it from the top side. Yeah, this is gonna be sneaky if Firestorm can get some damage to the supplies, trucks. But look at that, Sai is already sending his Gatling to the top side. Oh, so far, so I'm gonna go and this one heavy will not stand a chance with this Gatling. So two Gatling tanks at the bottom now. Firestorm has his Humvee. He get one oil. He's going through the second one, third one. I don't think so. Gonna be stopped. Yep. Two Gatling tanks will be taking down that one Humvee. Firestorm says, okay, you can take this one. Sai is playing infantry with tanks. It's very good. It's very hard for USA to defend this. Now it's all the control. My own control unit Humvees. Look at that control from both players. Oh, the spinning. Okay. That Humvee took some damage. We're so close. Gatling from the top side. Oh, Humvee took a lot of damage. He was able to take one Gatling tank. We have another Gatling from the top side. We have a Crusader as well, just to deal up with the Gatling without any. Oh, that Humvee! So it's so close. Crusader tank now. Gonna chase down that Gatling tank. Oh, the evacuation. Nice evacuation. This Humvee. Gonna take that one Gatling away without a problem. Since the Gatling did not focus fire on the units. Gatling, I have, we need to be careful, just evacuation. Let's look, please. No, it was not close. Nice from Sai. And we got a promoted unit now for this Gatling tank. For Sai, now he's going for the propaganda center as he got three oils. Ooh, this is a big amount of money. So we might see another war factory. Nope, he's actually building a bunker. A bunker just to help protection from this side. Logic got two oils, which is okay. But now Sai is getting the Gatlings plus the tank hunters, which is really hard versus a USA player to deal with. Humvees are very weak versus Gatling and the missiles. Did that one? Nope. Oh, need to be careful. Humvee takes so much damage. Evacuation was not needed actually. These RPG actually blocking the Humvees, but that was okay. Last rank is only going down here. Yes, he. Yeah, this is really good now. Really good from Firestorm. With the flashbang upgrade, he's gonna deal so much damage to his opponent as he's going for the infantry. Oh, Humvees, just be careful, just not moving so much. ECM tank will be joining the fight, but has been caught alone. Deflecting the missiles, oh, he just Just move. Oh, the humpies. Oh, the survivor with one HP. Humpy just went so close to the RPGs. That's not good for him. The back, nothing's happening from Logica, from size. He's spamming lots of tank hunters. Really lots of tank hunters. Humpy was able to get through these, but let's see how many RPGs. One, actually two. So this Humpy will be going down, maybe some evacuation, yes. And getting the dozer. What? Is that the last dozer? I don't think so. Please don't say that was the last dozer. I do not see any dozer from size. Orange dot, orange dot, orange dot. And he's going to go for the probably for the home in the center. Yes, he will. So Firestorm did a pretty nice job getting that dozer. This propaganda system may not actually go down. The tank hunters are doing so much damage to the missile defenders, and we're able to destroy or to kill these units. Now it's down to the Gatlings and tank hunters. Looks like Logica is just gonna go for it. Strategy center is just now being. It's about 70% refinished. Oh, Logica is gonna. We really want to go destroy these production buildings, so he will not. What you call that? He really want to limit size from building more units. And a sneak him from the bottom side. We're having a big amount of tank that's coming up from search the left hand side in here. And Session Destroyer is being initiated. So we can see the corner button. Maybe some flashbangs. Yes, he need that. Corner button just can knife all of these or flashbangs to help in killing the RPGs from far away. So Sai now is only have this barracks and this wire factory to produce units. His snipers, I don't think he got snipers yet. Where are the flashbangs? So we got about 3,000. Oh, and the laser lock as well. Yeah, this is pretty much nice. Evacuation. It's a great idea. There's a lock. But Isimtok is very far away from the Gatlings. No, that's not a good idea. A Black Lord is from the right hand side. There's no Humvees to go there. He might actually force Logica to sell his strategy center if Logica is not paying attention. But yep, he is paying attention. Okay, I spoke too soon. But that had been destroyed. Oh, but yeah, he still got his propaganda, so he can produce ECM tanks. Well, at least he got something. And for Logica, he's down to one supply. Oh, he's now trying to get his oil back again. So Sai's got 3,000. Firestorm with 1,000. And here come the snipers. Yes. That's going to be the end of the game. Well, still, Sai's got lots of... he got some Gatling tanks. So the game is not over. Yes, it is over. For the infantry, but not for the tanks. Lots of tank hunters there. The barracks will be going down. Oh, this is just the army of Logica. Nice getting that garrison so he can do the damage to the unit. Is that specific gunship? Nope. This is the Ethnic Strike, and he's going for the propaganda center so he can limit choices of size. And this garrison gonna do so much damage to the units. And keys come to GG. Gear number 6 will be going to Mr. Firestorm. 3-3. Nice play.
You have been defeated.
And GG. Wow. These games are very close. Good play by Mr. Logica. And size did very nice build there, but he lost that dozer and that cost him the game. Yeah, he could have made some megs if he got that dozer, since he got like lots of money. He got all the oils except the one that Logica has. That was a good game. So game number 6. So one game is Sun Serpent, and then the players can choose any game. Let me read that once again in the chat. So yeah, first three matches gonna be played in the Final Crusade. Next four on Sand Serpent. From point on, a loser picks the next map. Okay, so one more in Sand Serpent. Let's see if they wanna go for some armies and just make accept. Go very fast. One more. So game number seven between these two players, and here we go. Oh, we are having at the top left side of the map Firestorm as the nuke general, and his opponent at the bottom right side. And the south side of the map we have Size as the tank general. Yes, I remember there was a matchup between Size and Crazy in the finals, and Size was tank. And Crazy was nuke, and Size did some nice build, and he was able to win that game with some nice tactics. So let's see if he's gonna do the same here. It's gonna be very nice to see. Okay, the Firestorm gonna go for the supply in the middle, supply at the back, but Size gonna go for two supplies. Gonna go one from his base, one from the left side. But why he's sending his dozer very, very far away? He's building a wire factory there. That's kind of weird. And left hand side, he's getting two wire factories. So he's not gonna go for the supply from this side. But Firestorm gonna go a war factory in the middle. And a barracks from the back there. A dragon tank will be the first unit that gonna be sent in the middle here from Logica. Oh, and as well from Size. Okay, so I think Size will be able to get another unit before this dragon tank will be coming in here. If that gonna be close, yes, here come the battle master. Will be able to take this down without a single problem. From the left hand side we have a dragon tank as well, has been stopped by the nuke battle master. But the dragon tank from Size actually doing a pretty good damage in the base of Logica. He lost two supply trucks and a supply. This is not good. And it looks like Size gonna lose the same in here. Hello, gonna lose one. Yes, but the other master will be able to stop this one. Okay, so Size only lost one supply truck, but not more than that. Oh, I see. Okay, so Logica will be going for the oil capture. Nice harassment in that one. Dragon tank just going back. Some tank hunters in the middle. But the dragon tank from Size already just to clear out these units. Oh, to clear out this garrison. Dragon tank trying to go in a sneaky way, but no way. Size got two battle masters just waiting for that to intercept it. Three battle masters are chasing this one dragon tank while Logico was able to sneak in this one battle master. This outpost took a lot of damage in the evacuation. I don't think it's gonna be good. These units have been burned. And now the flame wall will be able to destroy this tunnel. The supply once again. This battle master is pretty much hurt. So it will be destroyed. Yes, it will. A dragon tank. Oh, from the other side. Nice cancel just in time. But two. So Size is doing so much dragon tanks in here, and it seems like Logica is not able to stop this one. And he's gonna lose his battle master as well. This is not good for him. So he's It doesn't have the units. Oh, that Dragon Tank was able to take down the Battle Master in here. And here comes some TNT. And Logica seems he does not care. He really wants to build that propaganda center. He should have built another Amphiros. Let's see, he got 900. Big Battle Master. Yes, he just realized that I cannot stop this army. I need more armies. So we're gonna capture these oils and let's see what he's gonna do. Yeah, these four Battle Masters. He needs. Oh, he got some tank hunters. Oh, as well as the back base. Okay. So this is gonna be good for him. So at least he'll be able to do something. Maybe some TNT. And for size, pretty sneaky from size. Pretty sneaky. Look at that. He's going for the airfield. Size, he didn't get. He's getting. He got three supplies now. He's going to get his a third supply. Oh, imagine if there were mines there. That would be so nice to see. So now Sai is focusing that bunker. That supply, not bunker. That supply, and these. They're getting so much damage. Going to be destroyed, but still worth it. He destroyed the supply. So. Firestorm is not collecting from any supply, and he got the money. He's gonna get these two oils, but will that be enough to get back into the game? Okay, he got the two oils, so now he can rebuild his supply, but this is gonna be really hard actually. Sai is doing so much. Big play, and this is gonna be the end, the finishing move. Let's see what's gonna be the reaction of Firestorm. Yeah, Firestorm lost his supply twice in the middle and lost this one. On size now, he's pretty much happy. I got what? I didn't see that one coming. A sneaky Dragon Tank from the Firestorm, but here comes the Helix. The game ender, the finishing move. Palamas have been destroyed, Dragon Tank in the middle. There's no Gatling tanks. He's trying to build some one weapon to be going down very fast. The other one, I think he's gonna go for the dozer. Nope, he's gonna go for the other one. Yes, he could go for this one. Here come the Gatling tank. Yep, just leave this one. We'll go to the dozer, and that's it. Firestorm is only stays on one war factory and one barracks. Very nice job from size. And yeah, this sneaky Dragon Tank just got these two supplies, destroyed these two supplies. Oh, the artillery strike. Oh, the GG. GG, game number 7 will be going to size.
You have been defeated.
Well played by size. Well played. This is what I like from size. Doing some big plays. Yeah, the two war factors from size. It's so much damage to Logica. Alright. So let's go to the game number. Okay. Now the loser can choose any map he wants. Oops. Need to change to observer. Oh, they're gonna play in cold territory. So good luck, have fun. And here we go. We are having at the top side. Well, it's not starting yet. Okay, we're having at the top side size as the GLA player, and at the bottom we're having Firestorm as the stealth. Alright, so stealth versus GLA. Size is gonna go for the barracks, then supply. Logical got his war factory only very fast in here. So he's already sending his one worker to the left hand side. But Logical is already building his tunnel there. I think Size saw this one? I think he did. So tunnel in the middle from Firestone and to the right hand side as well. And two supplies from both players. And the next move is gonna be a rebel and oil capture from Size. From Logica is gonna be a terrorist. Okay. And this supply is pretty much open. He needs some tunnel there to protect it. Is that gonna be close to get into this one? Nope. The worker is trying his best to run to this. Nope, the RPG was so much faster. Okay, so we got the technical from Size and technical from Logica. So Logica is just gonna go and destroy this one. Could have killed the. Well, he's losing lots of health in here. Size is just gonna go. Well, and he was able to stop this one. And was able to get the scrap as well. Oh, the technical was able to get two units. Nice done from Size. Okay. This tunnel is not destroyed yet. Ooh, and this tunnel is taking lots of damage from the RPGs. So he needs some supply. Let's go. A tractor. It's not gonna be enough. An evacuation. Oh, I didn't see that coming. Get this tunnel. Oh, this bunker, I mean. The worker is still alive. Oh, that has been cancelled from Size. Size thought he's building this tunnel, but yeah, it was for free. It is sound too much, I'm not sure. Well, I cannot hear any music now. Okay, let's see if other side. Firestorm is going for the supply from the right side. It's really good. And sending one terrorist, I think from the right hand side. And the toxic tractor fight from the left hand side. We're gonna see some crushes. I hope so. Getting three workers. That's actually good. And almost get the fourth one. But that was a nice harassment. And Size did not do any harassment yet. So for Size. What? Is there actually an oil here? Oh, yeah, there is some oil. So Size. By the looks of it, he's going for this oil. He gets his rebel, but there's no the upgrade yet. And some toxin tractor did nothing there, just went there, getting destroyed. Oh, big army of Size. This is destroying this tunnel so he can get this oil derrick. Let's see for Size. He got supply in the middle. Oh, it's very good for him. So at least he's doing something as Logica, so he's staying at the same economy level. From Logica, still the arm dealers. I like this tunnel, really. Technically just standing there. Maybe he just wants to harass the supply. Oh, but he's come to quads to stop this tinker from doing any damage, and that has been stopped. And Size is finally gonna go for this oil capture. No, he doesn't got the capture upgrade yet, but he got the supply on the left side and the middle. So total four supplies versus three supplies from Logica. Become the second arm dealers from Size. He decided to go for this one, not to go for the palace. I think he got the upgrade just now, just appreciate the upgrade. And oh, this is a big army from Size. 41 units and 40 units from Firestorm. You can see some terrorists here from Logica. Oh, Logica is going for the oil capture. Okay, so both players are actually doing the same.
Oh, nice from Logica.
Destroying that oil, Derek. So, yep. Size has wasted 1000 and he didn't get anything from that. Pretty nice move from him, really. Are we gonna see another arm dealer or something? Oh, he got his palace there, yes. Forgot. Destruction Tractor will be coming here. And they pop up from the Logic just to prevent this Destruction Tractor from doing it, or killing the units inside these garrison. Attacking from the right hand side. From Logic, I think he's gonna do for one more harassment. That's a big army here. Destruction Tractor doing nothing. Can they focus on Dr. Traxxas? Yes, nice evacuation just in time, and these units are still alive, are not dead. Nice evacuation, a nice save from Logica there. Oh, nice use of this garrison there, so we can harass the workers. Okay, so Side is going for the Scorpion rocket. I don't think Logic is prepared. Yeah, Logic just... he's a stealth. Okay, so he cannot build Scorpions, that's for sure. So this is gonna be... oh, the palace! Please repair it. Need to repair it. But this is taking lots of damage. Here's come the quad to trying to help destroy the units. Oh, this one is taking so much damage. The palace will be going down soon. Yes, it will. Ah, oh, if he got the maybe the stealth upgrade, and size just went back in there. He lost some units, but he was able to take down that palace, which is a huge deal. Now Logic has to rebuild this one, and he lost his supply as well. Oh, and he's gonna lose this. Oh, Derek, as well. This is not good for him. Nice evacuation. So this still alive. The Destruction Tractor is just gonna go there and spray them. Do something. Oof. So he can take this one if he wanted to. But he's not taking this one. Oh, big army here. A nice evacuation from Logic. He just waited for that demo trap or the trap until the units come into the middle of that. Oh, and now the buggy is gonna help so much, but you know, two buggies because he lost his palace, so he cannot build more, so he need to be careful not losing them. And as for size, he got his palace ready. He's getting his command center. Let's see, he got yeah, he can build a black market, and yes, he did. And for Firestorm, he is rebuilding this one. And a big attack here from size in the middle. Logic is defending very well with these garrisons. Yeah, these Scorpions are taking so much damage with the rockets. And now a big pop-up from size again. Oh, the rocket is gonna take one quad. And yes, Logic has to retreat. Nice three towers there from Logic. We might see a battle bus, maybe. Okay, to attack once again from the left hand side. Four Scorpion getting two quad cannons. Oh, actually one at this moment. Maybe he's got the second one. Yes. Oh, this unit is blocking the quads. All those the RPGs are blocking the quads for some reason. They don't like the quads. Now the buggy is just hitting these Scorpions from far away. Oh, big units are coming from the right hand side. They didn't want to destroy that. Oh, Derek, and yes, they will. One unit will be destroyed. Yes, one quad for oh, Derek. Oh, okay, he lost two units due to destroy this oh, Derek, which is, I think, worth it. So 3 black mark, 4 black mark, it's 4 size. Oh, 1, 2, 3. 3 for Firestorm. Yeah, these will not be able to do that much damage as they are like normal rebel. They just can interrupt the units. Now, well, here come the buggies attacking from very far away. Just keep away from that range and you can just pick up all the units. This is a nice move from Firestorm, just to pick up the units and then he can go and attack. So with that he can clear up the tunnels from the right left side if, as he wants. The middle supply has been depleted for size, so he can just sell this one. Nice focus fire on the garrison. Yeah, size, I don't think he can go in here. Oh, nice. Nice from Firestorm, he just picked that one. And this tunnel will be going down. Let's see what size is gonna do. Building a tunnel on the left hand side, two tunnels. He's trying his best to get at least one of these buggies, but he cannot. So the next move or the follow up is gonna be the buggies from size himself. So you know what? I'm gonna do the same. I didn't see a Jarman kill from both players. Here come the buggies. It's not gonna be good angle to attack. There's a tunnel from this side. Size could like get some units out from that area, and it's not gonna be good for Logic if he lost all of his buggies. Buggies are picking up the units. Got this upgrade. Let's see if Logic got the rocket upgrade. Did he? No, he didn't. So this one has been depleted. There's almost only 900 left. Yeah, GLA games just take a longer time than all games. One bug has been destroyed. Nice from the rocket there. Let's count the black markets. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we have a Scud Storm from Logica. Or Firestorm. 6 are black market from Logica or Firestorm. Let's see from size. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, about 7, 8. 7-8, about 7-8. We do some fight in the middle, so yeah. There we come, the pick off of the units. Oh, look at these rockets. They were chasing the other units, and I think Scorpion. The other black mark here. Yeah, one. We're going down with two. Oh, nice pick up from size. Yeah, he need to take this one. Oh, this one. Oh, the RPGs cannot attack. What? This is ridiculous. So, Logic got the... I forgot the name of this one. The upgrade for the rocket here to do more damage. So the rockets can do more damage to the units. More black markets. Okay, so let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, about 10 black markets from size. Yeah, he needed all of these black markets. Never underestimate the number of black markets. Yeah. Logic is now trying to go from both sides. And yeah, there's no German kill yet. Maybe there is one, but we can't really find it. And it's come, the Scud Storm has been finished. Yes, both players need to be careful. So I need to destroy this. I need to be careful, and from Logic, I need to protect this one. You need to get some units inside of this garrison. Here's come the German kill, finally. Oh, this bunker garrison is almost down. So both players are attacking the bunkers or the garrison. But yeah, workers are doing a very good job in. They're keeping these alive. It seems like this one will be going down. Yes, it will. Oh, it's so close. Oh, the buggy is gonna catch one. Oh, these buggies sounds like they were so mad. Look at that. 20 rockets on one buggy. Oh, one buggy will be going down.
Yeah, nice control from Logica. He's almost down. Logica is doing a very good job in picking off these units. And Scorpio from the left hand side was able to clear up this. Ton, nice from Sai. So he finally got this garrison. So he can attack. No need to worry about this garrison here. It's now all about the tunnels. German kill has been revealed. I think now Sai will say, okay, I don't have a German kill. Let me make my, or train my German kill. A forward barracks, that's an indicate he's gonna go for the angry mobs, most likely. Okay, we got the GPS scramble, which is gonna make the units invisible or stealth, you can say, while they are moving. Oh, now he's done from size, he's found a way to go to the left side. Some rebels might be able to pick off one of these buggies. Oh, one buggy has been destroyed from the other buggies. Two buggies are down. What cannon? I think that was stealth one. Oh, Saz lost two buggies. Maybe a third one? Oh, three buggies. Four buggies. He was not paying attention to this. Yeah, this seems to be... Oh, the game is even, but be careful, that's Scudstorm. One sneak attack or maybe something from the back, really hard to defend this. Yeah, time is ticking. I've heard this knife there. Is it a jammy kill of size? Yes, it is. Ooh, the buggy. 2 minutes, the Death Scud will be ready to be launched. So we can see lots of luck markets. Yeah, I like the stealth baggage there. Very salty. Okay, we have the... What? The angry mobs without an upgrade? They are not that good without an upgrade. You need the upgrade from the palace to be able to do some serious damage. They are throwing some shoes and stuff. Glasses. Burning glasses. Nice from Firestorm. Just picking one. I'm getting back. Size is doing the same. But he got the upgrade this time. Logica did not get the upgrade yet. So both players are fighting to find a way to get in, inside the base of the opponent. Oh, this bunker, oh, this garrison. 1 minute left until this one will be ready. So three towers. Oh, these towers. If you could evacuate some units from this side, this bunker will be down. Oh, the angry mob just being destroyed there. Is that an anthrax bomb? Yes, it is. It looks like it is. And it's going to be in the middle here. But Size saved all of his units, except some workers and one buggy. Here comes the GG from Size. Wow, what a nice play from Logica. I thought there's gonna be more, but I think, yeah, Size couldn't
have been defeated.
Help, like losing some black markets. So game number 8 will be going to Mr. Logica. It's 4-4. What a nice series. Really, it's 4-4. Imagine that in the final, and it's 4-4. What? I'm out? Okay. So now the loser, I'm gonna pick the other map. Okay, well, what they are waiting for. Oh, I think he got disconnected or something. Oh, he's... What? Okay. super no money. What the heck? Lagoon, okay, nice map. Lagoon, Lagoon. Alright, good luck, have fun. Game number 9 in the final of $100 tournament. And we are having at the top side Firestorm as the Nuke General, and his opponent on the bottom side having Sykes as the Super Weapon General. Okay. So Sykes starting with a power plant and no barracks, so it seems like he's going for the supply first. Yep. Two supplies from Sykes and a barracks first from Firestorm here. So supplying barracks. I don't think a barracks is a that bad idea versus USA. Size, what he's going for? Two barracks? Size is playing some different play style in this tournament. So Size is going, Firestorm is going for the oil capture. He's sending his grid guards. But why two? They keep one there. We have one here. Let's see what he's planning to do. Okay, just realized I need to go back there. Repairing this one since it's already been damaged. Okay, Sykes going for some EMP in the Patriot for defenses, but I'm not sure if he's gonna or he's planning to go for the oil capture. I don't think so. So now he's building his war factory in here. And this one is taking some damage, but I think nice hit in here on that barrel. This one is taking lots of damage. Let's see if logical goes to beat this one. I didn't think so. Nice deny from Sykes. It was so cool. Logical was paying attention and he was back just in time and not losing this one. Alright, let's see what's the follow-up from Logica. We got one Gatling on the side, but he's not be able to do anything in here. Now this Aldrich is taking some damage. We need to be careful, maybe there's lots of RPG, maybe 2-1. Can actually go on his time to help him. Ah, the dozer, I mean. Yep, the ult is going down now. Logica is going with the infantry tactic. Oil has been destroyed. Now here come the mass infantry play. Oh, maybe he will have some crush. Oh, it does. Oh, Magma had actually been destroyed. What the? Oh, that was so close. That was so close. There's no propaganda center yet from Firestorm. Okay, the infantry now is doing so much damage in here. 400s, I just cannot be near to this unit. And the RPGs, or the defenders, are just being killed there. There's no flashbangs. There's one over here. Oh, maybe some damage? Nope. Some rangers are being trained, but it's not enough. The red guard need to be careful. I need to be close to the tank hunters. Tank hunters need to come back and assist these units. And they are finally back. Oh, what have we got with them? Let's take a look here. So the units will be zoning out. More red guards there. Man, tank hunters. Just so much tank hunters. If we send one dragon tank from this side, it's gonna be very nice. So we finally got the flashbang. Nice split there. Okay. Now the Humvees need to be careful. There are lots of Humvees in the left side, but they were not able to do anything. One Humvee is down. The Red Guards are there. Just gonna pick off the Rangers. What Sar is doing? I think he's stuck. He didn't know what to do. The Dill has been picked off. And we have a Gatling tank here just to go. Oh, the tank hunter is gonna take one Humvee, two Humvees, three Humvees. The third Humvee is down. And the Shinoku has been destroyed. Rangers are coming from the right hand side, but there's a Gatling. There's a look. It's not gonna be enough. So, first time just said, okay, I'm gonna get and destroy your War Factory. Oh, maybe do some crushes. Yes, he's got the crush. One. Yeah, he got the two units. Oh, there's one Heroic Ranger there. Standing. What? No third supply, no nothing. Logical. So, logically, just going back. Maybe I should stay there. He did some pretty good damage. Oh, a dragon tank. But that has been laser locked and destroyed. Alright, we're having our troop car. It's gonna go there. It's getting these infantries. Yeah, this is gonna be very hard from size, I think. It's gonna be War Factory. The flashbang is doing so much work here for size. I'm still not sure why Logic is still not getting third supply, propaganda center. Yeah, you could have got that one long time ago. Some nice flame wall gonna do some damage to the units, but it was not that much. I was hoping for more damage.
It's very hot in here.
I get about 600. Red Guard just being moving forward so they can pick off the Rangers. And now, okay, so Humvee got the two missiles, which is gonna help him do more damage. Nice play from size. Yeah, he's trying to control his units as best as he can. So he wants to pick off the Red Guards, so his Rangers can do the rest with the Tank Hunters. So four Humvees. Finally, the Propaganda Center has been finished. And so I was collecting from one Chinook from this left supply. Alright, so Sai with his 5 Humvees, maybe he's thinking that it's time to attack. Yeah, he's doing okay for like defending his base, and we have the strategy center, so yep, he's looking to be aggressive. And overload now is coming from Logica, ECM tank, third supply maybe? I don't think so. Where are the infantries? Okay, here come the infantries. Is that gonna be enough now to deal up with the units? But I can see there's 5 Rangers. 5 Rangers with the flashbang is gonna be really hard to stop, yes. So we have one overload within Gatling. Yeah, he wanna go for the supply. But yeah, we are waiting for a Logica to come in here. Yeah, Sai did very nice. He defended. He was going to go down, but somehow he was able to defend. And Sai now is going to build some defenses, as to make sure that he's not going to lose to any sneaky attacking there. Here come the infantry. Nice in the closer rocks. Then it's our back. Third supply now is being established from or by Logica. Nice. Gatling here, and the units now, the infantry. Oh, the laser lock. You seem like you need to be near one. Oh, that was so close, but size was able to take this one down. Another overload with the Gatling tank. Yeah, it seems like Logic is waiting for more army to attack, as he got only one more factory, so yes, he's not getting that much units. Oh, the same tank, need to be careful. He should just get the units by the overload or something. Oh, the overload being disunlocked, the same tank need to be so close. Oh, shoot. Barely surviving with one health in there. The same tank doing so much good work there by deflecting the missile. Overload just repeating some RPGs. So all the rangers have been killed. Now it's down to these two bad boys who overload, but this one is pretty much hurt. So I didn't think so. He didn't want to go there. No, he doesn't want to go there. Oh, he seemed like will be destroyed. This is really bad. Yep, it's been destroyed. Yes. First, I need to go back. I can fight this. Getting some Humvees. Yeah, good job. I picked up two Humvees and just can retreat now. Building a command center is actually a very good idea. Yeah, this upgrade, the chemical suit upgrade, is very good versus nukes, so your infantry will not die fast to the radiation. They will actually not taking small damage, not that much damage. So nice move from size. He's now building his command center just not to lose the dozer for newbie reason. Artillery strike has been used, and I think a coward bomb as well. So can come the bucket coward bomb. It's taking some damage. Is that gonna be destroyed? Oh yes, it will. But if one more hit. But the artillery strike was able to finish off this. Yeah, look at this ranger, just standing there with the radiation. He says, "Okay, I can take some damage." A counter person is running the fight. The same tank is actually not that close. Oh, and the power is down. Power is down. I think now side got some general power he can use to defend. Yes, he's coming to the Spectre gunship. First, I need to be careful. He's gonna lose one of his units. Oh, the. What? Nice focus fire from this one. He's putting a gunship. Overload. Oh, these moving Humvees. Overload will be doing so much damage to get to the Humvees. One Humvee is down, and the rest of the army has been survived. A pipeline has been rebuilt there, but need the upgrade to get the power. As his lack of power, selling this supply is a good idea, but we still need more power. Only 200 left from size. I'm not sure how we're gonna do this. You need maybe another general power and some armies coming up again from Logica. You get an overload and two ECM tanks. Size is only down to two Humvees. Yeah, this is gonna be really hard. Here comes the 18 strike. Oh, the split from the ACM tag actually helped size. One of it is gonna be down. Yep, one of it is going to go down. Nice done from size. Get one down, but he need to deal now with this army. As it's gonna be really hard now. He lost his second heavy gasoline tank doing his damage. GG. Game number 9 will be going to Firestorm.
You have been defeated.
What a nice play. Logica was playing so slow. No, yes you did, mate. Yes you did. Not the game, not the whole games. It's the best of wait. Let me tell him. I'm stuck in the game. Not the series, you just won the game. Okay. Oh, I didn't save that one. Okay. So it's a 5-4. Okay. Oh, this is gonna be a nice matchup. We're having at the bottom size. On the bottom side, we have size as the tank general. And at the top, we're having Logica as the toxin general. Let's see how size is gonna play this one. Size is doing so much good play, as well as Logica, as we've seen his GLA versus the USA. It's really good. So Logica started with the barracks in the front. One sec. Okay. Supply. And Size going for a forward supply center. So he really want to go for some crushes on the workers. Oh, this tunnel is really late. But he got the terrorists to help or support this worker to finish open the supply. But the other supply. Oh, nice. Done from Firestorm. So he's gonna prevent this one from going to this side. But there's actually another way to go to the supply. Size is trying to find another way. Maybe he's going to the center. No, he's just gonna go. Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna collect. And Logic is gonna build two tunnels from the left and the right, and one in the middle, of course. And he gets some terrorists, two terrorists out in the map. One is just gonna go for scouting. And as for Size, he's going for three supplies. Strategy. This is good, but it's really hard. Oh, okay. I wasn't able to do that damage. Getting that dragon tank is actually good, so you can deny Zenith from getting inside of here. Oh, the dozer has been destroyed. What a bummer. Size was not paying attention, and he lost his dozer. So Size only got one dozer, and need to be careful. Now let's see Scorpion tank. So here comes Scorpion tech from Logica, the best option that he can choose at this moment. Size trying to do some damage. Yep, Logica was paying attention and moved his units away. Nice, he's just flaming this building so he can take it off maybe later. Two RPGs from the right hand side attacking this supply center, and one Gatling will be coming up from that side. Good to deal up with these units. Gatling tank taking so much damage. Oh, but he was able to pick up that one RPG. So there's no garrison for you. Getting this crap is a good idea. But the Scorpion tank some damage in here. Yeah, Logic is doing a nice job by attacking from all the sides. Oh, nice control from there. But he was crushed. One truck has been destroyed. Now we have three. Scorpions. Gonna chase that one? I don't think that's a good idea. Yep. Changing this to attack. The dragon tank is actually good. Yeah, he just need now to get the rocket upgrade so we can do the maximum damage to the tanks, and the tanks take more damage with the rockets. Four tanks. Scorpion tanks. You could maybe send one technical or something from the right hand side. Just to be more annoying. An outpost, this is a good idea. Okay, we have an RPG is going in from this area to harass supply trucks and prevent, of course, the most important thing is to prevent Size from collecting more money, as he went for three greedy supplies. We're stopping this. Well, it's actually good. And as we can see from the bottom left, we have a tunnel damaged by Size and by Firestorm. I think Size is able to see this one. The rocket upgrade has been finished, but the units are actually need to be careful. You need to go back. I didn't want to save this one, so the tunnel will be so hard to be destroyed now. Size in a bad position, actually. And this one has been finished. Okay, yes, it will be finished. So Firestorm can go and destroy the other supply. And Size, this is gonna be very frustrating. He's gonna go for the helix, but I think he's able. Logic will be able to see this one, only just barely in the edge. And he's got the force of selling the supply. I don't think he actually saw it. Now he's gonna see it, but actually it's too late. So Firestorm will be going back. Oh, but this one Dragon tank was actually spotted and destroyed. Look at these rockets, just getting that very fast. That one has been what? You only 1 HP? Oh, this helix taking so much damage. 2 quads cannon with the RPGs. Oh, it's taking so much damage. It's going down. Yes, it will. Oh, and that's gonna be down. Okay, GG. Game number. What? Still not yet. Game number 6.
You have been defeated.
Is it? Not yet. Come on. Is it over? No. Let me update the score first. Let's see. Oh, I think, yes, it is over. Yeah, 6 games. Yeah, 6 games over. Yeah, congratulations. Really, 6 games over? I was hoping for more games. Okay, I think that's it. Congratulations to Mr. Firestorm. He won this tournament oversized with a 6-2-4 in the best of 11 games. And still, yes, 11 games. Still, whoever won 6 games, gonna be the winner. So yeah, congratulations. Congrats. Well played. And of course, thank you for all the viewers for watching this. And yes, Sai's got the 2nd place. And there's still a matchup to be played, which is the 3rd place. We have Herb versus Dominator. So yeah, once again, congratulations to Firestorm for winning the finals oversize. These were some nice games to be watched and be streamed. And for the viewers, thank you for watching. That's one thing, yes. So Firestorm just won this, and he is gonna get $123, I think, for the first place. $123. Yeah, for the 2nd place, Sai is gonna get $60, and a 3rd place, whoever wins from a Dominator and Herb, I think, gonna get the $30. So once again, congrats, and thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time.